We use several items in our daily life, like pencils, erasers, books, notebooks, etc. are objects that we must be using a lot. All objects are made up of substances called the materials. It is very important to see, or it is very important to use the right materials for making each object. For example, a chalk made of materials like wood or plastic would be useless because it cannot be used to write on the blackboard. Suppose this is the material. If I am writing something with the help of this, this is useless. So therefore, it is important for us to know the properties of the different kinds of the materials. What are the objects made up of? So first of all, today we discuss about sorting materials. Sorting materials. What are the objects made of? Number one, an object can be made from the different For example, shoes. Shoes can be made from the canvas, rubber, or leather. Second is different objects. Can be made from the same materials. For example, you have seen the window pane, mirror, glass, and this wall are made up of same kind of the things, that is the glass. Third is an object or thing can be made using more than one material. For example, pizza. Pizza is made using the flour, cheese, capsicum, spices, and other materials. Now, importance of the grouping things. Why we are doing the grouping? What is the grouping? Placing the similar or things together is called grouping. Placing similar things together is called grouping. Have you ever been to a supermarket? Grouping is done in the supermarket by keeping similar items on the same shelf, which make it easier for us to find the items that we need. If things are not grouped, chances are that we will never find our favorite things in a large supermarket. The grouping is done based on the similarities between the objects. And what is the classification? The process of grouping things on the basis of process of grouping things on the basis of similarities and dissimilarities. Is called classification. Now I am giving one puzzle.
Classify the following. I'm giving some items, you group them. One cat, number one I am giving you. Second table, two number. Dog, three number. And chair, four number. How can you classify them? I'm giving one example for you. One and three. One and three are living things. Two and four non-living things. We can classify them like this. Okay, one and three are the living things, and one cat, dog, they are the living, and table and chair, number is two and four, are non-living things. Next, pizza, number one. Pan, two. Mango, three. Table, four. How can you classify them? Pizza and mango, they are edible things. 1 and 3 are edible. Second and fourth non-edible. Non-eatable. Third, seed. I'm giving spoon number 1, glass, it is made up of steel, number 2, chair, 3, and table, 4. How can you classify them? Spoon and glass steel, they are made up of metal. 1 and 2 are made by metals. Three and four are made by wood. Next, D. Pencil, pen, ball, and football. I'm giving number 1, 2, 3, and 4. 3 and 4. Are spherical, one and two are not spherical. Like this, we can group the things according to this table.